Hi, it's Celia. Hope you're all doing well. Welcome to our campus walk at Beihang University.
What's this woman up playing cards? So this park is very peaceful. If you're studying and you want to have a time out, this is definitely the place to come here. Little bird flying by. We used to have many birds in this park.
This one looks like it eats very well.
This one has blue feathers at his back. Can you do that, yeah? This is the Beihang campus. So we are right there.
This part is student dormitory.
And now we are going to walk to the main building along Campus Middle Road. This one is the old main building, and then we can walk down here somewhere. Let's see. This road seems to be ending over here, so we might have to take that one and walk to the new main building. go out of here, which I think is Nandongmen. There's Nanmen down here, but I think this one is called Nandongmen. So yeah, guess that's the plan. And just for reference, here are all the buildings listed by number.
We can also check out the swimming and tennis court.
Okay, sure. There seem to be dorms as well over there, huh? People put their laundry outside.
Yeah, it's definitely a student dorm.
Today's the best day to do laundry. Mm-hmm. Wash your clothes and then let them dry in the sunlight.
Right. I think this is for a child.
Okay. Here they have a small lake as well. All right.
In the middle, there's a home for this animal.
Ducks, right?
Ducks, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's nice. I always wish you could swim in these lakes. But I've never seen a lake here in China where you can actually swim in.
No.
Usually it's forbidden. And usually Chinese people can't swim, so there's no way that they're going to go in there anyways. Oh, he would just relax.
How lovely would be a duck.
This is the first main building, isn't it? Should be the old main building, right? Let's go over there and have a look. Beihang University is known for doing this astrology, right? And rocket science and these kind of things.
Aerospace,
right. Aerospace studies, that's it. Oh, this one is a library. So this is actually the library. All right. It's getting warm now, doesn't it? They don't have a single bicycle or car on the road here. Amazing.
They gave this Ludo a serial number.
Ah.
Each Ludo has this unique serial number.
All right. Okay, now I just need to figure out which one the old main building is. Lots of buildings here, that's for sure. This one is called Middle Building over there. Might be this one actually. This is nice with the flower tree down there. This one is too low, huh? Right. Okay. But we should go through the park, huh? That's a good idea.
Oh, we want to go straight?
Or? No, let's go through the park. This ground here is good for jogging. Birds are so happy about today's weather.
That is international student.
All right, the international school is up ahead. What do you show you, Anne? Just keep walking. Do Chinese students often have classes in the afternoon when they are in university?
Yeah. If the student is like full-time student, then they have classes in the afternoon.
That's where all the missing bicycles are.
They are not allowed to ride the bicycle into the campus area.
Oh, that looks beautiful. Haitang Cafe. Like a small crow. Oh, and this could be the new main building in front of us. Just looks like it, doesn't it? Oh, that's the gym.
Tiyuguan.
Whenever I try to find the main building.
Oh, on the left side.
That must be it.
Yeah.
Well, there's always a number bigger in China.
What is this car?
Wait.
It's a Chinese brand.
It is. So you make good electric cars here. Wow, look at the size of this. So the stadium is right next to the new main building. case you like to do sports, that's a place to go.
There's a museum.
Oh, wow.
Left side.
All right. Right. Okay, I think we will just keep walking straight, right? So I have lots of modern buildings here on campus. Mm-hmm. Let's go through there. We should go through there. Mm-hmm. So the building is so big that you can walk through it. Uh-huh. What do we go through here? All right, let's head back, huh? Oh, this is actually the most famous kind of picture you can see from Beihang University when you search on the internet. Let's go up the stairs there. Usually they have this picture in there. So we will film this as well, huh? What are they doing?
Looks incredible.
It's incredible how big this is, right? Mm-hmm. What a massive building. They built this very nicely. Okay, let's get another staircase down. Are they filming a video as well?
What are they doing?
I'm not sure.
Oh, they did something with water. Ah, they have a small lake. Let's not interrupt.
The
stairs over there?
Yeah.
Ah. Let's see. Like this art. Looks like somebody wants a lottery. This is a pickup location for post mailings, right? Interesting.
Someone forgot
to close it again, huh? Oh, this is here on the right, isn't it? Okay. They have their own sports ground. All right, and there's Dongnanmen. So that concludes our campus walk.